Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I am at DPM 3A and from the Polytechnic Merlimau. Today I would like to talk about watch. We have a two watch. The one is a digital watch and the two is a analog watch.
Yeah.
Okay. Analog watch is from the leader, and the digital watch is from the rubber.
Yeah.
Digital watch have many functions. We can see the four functions, and the analog watch have just only one function.
Yeah.
Okay, analog function. Have a setup time. There's only a setup time. It's not have a alarm. It's not have a stopwatch. But this is a digital watch. Watch have a alarm and a setup time.
Okay.
And have a stopwatch. Okay. So we can.
Tiga.
Okay. For example is.
Tiga. Okay, for example is digital, you can see what the darkness, in the darkness, you can see it.
Okay, usually is the analog watch, the people, a kind of the persons. You can, for example, is office, the office that you using, be it casual, and others. But digital is always can using that man using it and so it up to you to make a choice about this.
Yeah.
Whether analog watch or digital watch. And thank you.